from here, all I have to do is swing inside this alignment stick, and I'm going to be able to hit nice shallow shots with my club coming from the inside. So let's give it a whirl here. There we go. And that felt pretty daggone good.